What's up everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. So you just bought your coin using the pancakeswap, uniswap or any other decentralized exchange website, and then you could not see your coin or you could not find your coin on trust wallet, or the trust wallet is not showing your coin. In this case, that could be for two reasons. The first one is when you buy your coin, you did not import your coin to the trust wallet. The second reason is your coin is not enabled by default on the trust wallet. So we are going to find out both of the solution in this video. By the way, if you are new to this channel and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. It is going to motivate me to make more video like this in the future. If you like the video by far, do hit the like button as well. And if you don't want to miss any video like this in the future, press this bell notification icon, so you will be notified whenever I make a video like this in the future. So without further ado, let's start how to resolve coin not showing on the trust wallet. On your trust wallet, if you see this top right corner of your trust wallet, you can see you have two dots, this one. If you tap to this one, you have an option where you can search your coin here. For example, if you search your coin, anything as a meme token coin or anything, you can see I have a Dogecoin is enabled by default, and the Dogecoin which is built on the BEP2 is not enabled, Dogecoin Elon is not enabled, and Dogecoin list is not enabled. So if you want to enable your coin, you can enable the coin by tapping this one and it will be visible on your trust wallet. But if your coin is really new, the trust wallet is not showing your coin. So in this case, you can also add your coin to the trust wallet. KCC Pair Token coin is listed on this coingecko.com yesterday, and it is yet to be listed on this trust wallet. So in this case, you cannot find your coin while searching on the trust wallet. In this case, you can even add your coin to the trust wallet. Simply tap to the add custom token and choose the network, BNB Smart Chain, as you can also see in this coingecko.com, and tap this one. Now we need to have a contract code for the KCC Pair Token coin. So let's head to the CoinGecko and copy the contract code. It is copied now. Let's go back to the trust wallet. We're going to find it here and paste the contract code. Let's put the name. It's a KCC Pair. And initial is also the KCC pair. Now let's find out the decimal. So if you visit the BSC scan, you can see it is 18 decimals token coin. So let's write 18 on our trust wallet and click to save. So KCC pair is a new token coin which we just add in our trust wallet. In case trust wallet does not show your coin, you can even add your coin. And if you tap to the top right corner, you have a bar graph. You can even see how is the coin going on right now, market cap and 24 hours of volume and current supply and all the data that is available on this major exchange website or listing website. If you navigate back to the home page, you can also see your coin. It is already here. I don't have any coin listed on this KCC pair. If I have a coin, it will be populated to the top of the list. And you can see it. I hope you learn how to search your coin on trust wallet if you cannot find your coin, or if trust wallet is not showing your coin, how to search it. And if your coin is really new, how to add on the trust wallet. This is all in this video. If you like the video, do hit the like button. And if you haven't already, and if you want to, subscribe to the channel. Wherever you are, whatever you are doing, stay safe, take care, and see you.